What is up, y'all? It's me, Tatiana, back with another YouTube video. And as the title, I'm about to show y'all what happened to me as soon as I used the wrist. So, guys, I'm just going to use it. So, I'm about to show y'all what happened to me when me and my cousin was playing to look and he gonna hurt me.
See, it hurt it at first.
It's a big old hole too. And they said I'm gonna need stitches or something, but I said, no, I don't. I said, all I need is an ice pack, so I got an ice pack. And guys, all I need was like this, because he took my stuff, so I... He took my stuff, so I took his stuff. He gonna come in, boom. I was under the mattress, and the nail was right there. He has to get out of it. And happy he didn't touch my vein.
That hurt a lot. Like a bunch. Oh, touching side is so deep.
And guys, I was in so much pain. I'm talking about boom, boom, boom. I was crying, screaming, hollering. And happy my grandparents here, and he, because we would have, well, he would have gotten in big trouble. So he better be looking. He better hope my mama or my papa don't see this. So I'm trying to save his life from getting in trouble. So, I'm gonna go. I just give himself, you know, himself to fall. So then, I was hollering, screaming, and I was pouring down bleed. My whole paper towel was filled with blood, and my ice pack was filled with blood. My head was hurting, like I wanted to go to sleep, but I couldn't because my head was hurting so much. And I personally, this is my very first vlog, my very first YouTube channel, really, you know what I mean? And guys, this hurt a lot. Let me show y'all this. Let me show y'all. Guys, hurt it. I feel better now. And I'm supposed to be going to the hospital, but I'm leaving tomorrow, and I won't get out of surgery. I won't, like, my grandparents said they might take, well, I'm going to my auntie said she might take me to the nurse. I said, I don't need to go to no nurse. You got nurses here. Then, all I know, I lay down. It was hurting. I was hollering, screaming. Guys, it hurt a little bit.
It hurt a little bit, and it's so freaking deep. And then I got hit up here. Yeah, push me. I see the little one. That I got up because I put a bandage on it. And when I touch around it, there's a big old blood. Boom, boom, boom.
It's a big old, amount of my arm. And I gotta go to school. I'm gonna get talked about. And I ain't got time for being talked about. But yeah, I got to fight. Yeah. But no. And I wanna get two shout outs to my friends that's beyond your kids. Two. Mariah Watson. Hold on, Mariah Watson. It is. It's gonna be down in the description below. Hit the like button, subscribe down below. And my last shout out is Alicia Miller Squad. And I might not be vlogging almost every single day, but I still want people to subscribe and like and hit that like button. Hit comments down below. And their channel will be down below in the description. And I am going to be putting like some videos on YouTube, some not some, because I might just put a whole bunch on YouTube. Then the next day I might put a whole bunch more and a whole bunch more. And guys, I would appreciate if y'all hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and hit some, put comments down below. To shout out to Miller Squad and Mariah Watson. She's gonna, her little thing is pink and got a little. And Alicia's got like little emoji text messages. It's gonna be down in the description below. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe, and leave a comment. And guys, before I even turn the camera on, I might be doing some shout outs to some people. And at least heart, this can't stand looking at it. And guys, I'm gonna leave that down below. See ya guys later.